Before we go on to this next video, we just want to say, you're probably thinking, who the hell are these girls? Where have they come from? Why are they on YouTube? What is this? So we've been getting a lot of questions recently from our subscribers. We're going to be doing a video soon just to answer anything you want to know about us. So
any questions that you have for us, anything that's really pressing, you know, keeping you up at night, drop a comment or get in touch with us on our social medias here, Instagram, Twitter, whatever. DM us.
Message us.
Any questions that you want to ask, honestly, we're open to it. We're looking forward to hearing what you guys actually have to ask.
I think it's going to be fun.
I'm a little bit worried, but I think it'll be a good laugh, man. Why not?
I can't wait to do this video.
Let's see how it goes.
Yeah. Thank you. Excited for this song.
Yes, yes, guys. You know what it is.
Back with... Introduce me, Deb.
Sorry! Viv.
Yes. Do it nicer. Come on.
Viv.
Alright, you're back with Viv. Obviously, you all know me. Come on, man. And your favourite, innit?
The thing is, yeah, today's just been such a good day. Let me run you through the day. Patoranking dropped the album. Tiwa Savage added and dropped the album.
What are you doing,
Techno,
bro?
Techno had a song called Toto.
Yeah.
And we had the best chicken wings.
Best
in our country.
Chicken wings.
The best.
Oh my god, we queued up for about an hour just for these wings.
I even dropped them. But it was worth it.
You dropped the chicken wings.
I dropped them.
I was vexed.
Shit happens, man. Let's leave it there.
We're about to review the last song on the album called
Love is the Answer.
Love is the answer.
Which is true.
Love is the answer.
Love is the answer to every problem in this world.
And we love everyone.
Everyone. And everything.
Except for a few people, but you know.
So, we have listened to 3 tracks off the album so far, and all I can say is flames with a Z. Flames.
Boy, this album is hard.
Yeah.
It's not about us. It's about Patoranking.
Let's make it about Patoranking, hon.
Love is the answer.
Let's go.
Do you agree?
Do you agree?
History, that is not even that we see ourselves as that, but that is what it is. Because as you know, that history was taken away from Africa, slaves to the West Indies, to America, to anywhere. And today, we must be Jamaicans, Americans. No, we refuse to be that. We are Africans.
No matter where you come from.
Hold on a sec. Is this the lyrics?
That isn't the beginning bit.
The beginning bit was some deep shit in it.
I like it.
That was some deep shit. Yeah, we need to listen to that first bit again because I didn't really catch that.
Let's go.
History, that is not even that we see ourselves as that, but that is what it is. Because as you know, that history was taken away from Africa, slaves to the West Indies, to America, to anywhere. And today, we must be Jamaicans, Americans. No, we refuse to be that. We are Africans.
In no matter where you come from, in no matter your religion, if you don't have love in your heart, the world won't function. It no matter who you are, whether you live there or far, if you don't have love in your heart, the world won't function.
Truth.
Hey, I like this song.
Pure truth.
I like this song. Wait, what's the lyrics? It don't matter where you come from, don't matter your religion, if you don't have love in your heart, the world won't function.
The world won't function.
Hey.
Oh my god. I love
whether songs you live like near this. Or far, if you don't have love in your heart, the world won't function.
You know, that's so true, man.
I love this song already. This is my type of song, man.
I like it. It's got, I like the meaning.
Yeah.
Love is the answer. Whether you black or you white, let me say, love is the answer. Love your neighbor as yourself. Love is the answer. Whether you white or you black, love is the answer. Love your neighbor as yourself.
Stop. I'm about to get gassed. You know I'm about to get gassed. You know I'm about to get gassed. You know I'm about to get gas.
This is a bit
this
mad.
This is my type of song, man.
This is a bit mad.
Yes, I like this song a lot.
I love the meaning.
The meaning, yeah.
The meaning's got me. And then on top of that, the vibe is there.
And he's... Oh, right. Okay. I'm actually... Whew, my energy's up. Let's go.
Africa, one. America, one. Europe, Asia, Caribbean, one. Say together we are gonna live under the sun. As one people, one love till we go.
Can I just read the lyrics,
yeah,
please?
Yeah, please, you need to. Please. If you're not reading the lyrics as you're going along...
Yeah, we all need to know the lyrics on this one because it's... Right. Let me tell you the story of this
Break it down.
Whether you're black or you're white, help me say love is the answer. Love your neighbour as yourself. Love is the answer. Africa, America, Europe, Asia, Caribbean.
No, but you missed it. What? Africa, one. America, one.
Yeah.
Europe, Asia, Caribbean, one. Everyone is just one. The whole world is just one.
So together we are going to live under the sun as one people, one love till we're gone. What are we fighting for? What are we fighting for?
10 marks. What are we fighting for? Nah, this is a bit mad.
Right.
Come on.
Function. It no matter who you are, whether you live near or far. If you don't have love in your heart, the world won't function. Love is the answer. Whether you black or you white, let me say, love is the answer. Love your neighbor as yourself.
Yes. Round of applause.
Favorite song of the album.
Yeah.
I said it. Purely, not because of the beat, nothing like that. Purely because of the meaning.
Oh, we love these kind of songs. Right then, are we rating this?
Are we gonna rate it, yeah?
I don't think we can rate this one once again.
I don't really think the meaning is too strong for us to rate it, but...
No, but there's... I can't. Love is...
One love,
guys.
One love. Thanks for watching once again with Just Vibes.
Till next time.
See you later.